You've tried smashed potatoes, but have you tried smashed Brussels sprouts? Just steam your sprouts for about 8 minutes and then transfer those to a baking sheet and smash, baby. I season mine with nutritional yeast, paprika, and garlic powder, but you do you. While they're in the oven, I highly recommend whipping together this cashew roasted red pepper dip. Enjoy and follow for more.